The video shows that Rice was playing with an airsoft gun alone outside a recreational center in Cleveland. A man called 911 out of fear that the boy had a real gun. Rice pointed the gun at a passerby at some point. He was seen talking on his cell phone and kicking up snow before sitting down inside a nearby gazebo. Officers Timothy Lohman and Frank Garmbach arrived at the scene in a police vehicle. Lohman, a rookie officer, fired his gun within seconds. Cleveland police said earlier that Lohman fired two shots at the child, who died the next day.